leading right now. It has been the death of Bobby Lashley twice.
Lashley desperately trying to hold on to that top rope.
Lashley able to hang on.
Big E delivering a right of his own.
I don't think Lashley is safe there. If I think I know what Big E's about to do.
Here comes a runaway championship train. Straight to the guts of Bobby Lashley.
Right at the feet of Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
What's going on?
There's a long story passed between Lashley, Shelton, and Cedric, who are wearing their Hurt Business t-shirts. The Hurt Business was dissolved at the demand of Lashley months back.
He needs to get refocused on an enraged Bobby Lashley. What is going on here?
Smile on the face of Lashley, smile on the face of Cedric Alexander, Shelton Benjamin nodding in approval.
Is the Hurt Business back together? I mean, that's the way it appears.
It also appears as if Big E's reign is coming to an end.
Oh!
But wait a second. The New Day, Woods and Kingston.
Bending off the charges.
No. Bobby Lashley about to get the fall, and it is pandemonium in the ring.
This is going to force a disqualification. There's chaos.
Lashley was about to become WWE Champion again.
Regardless of blaming the interference
of the New Day. Shelton and Cedric were outside of the ring.
But their mere presence at ringside brought Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston out of here.
That is garbage, Saxton. Lashley just got robbed.
Nobody wants to see the match end like this. I agree with you. We want another decisive winner.
And the New Day has cleared the ring of the Hurt Business. Whether they're back together or not, they're outside.
Because Kofi and Woods know. Kofi and Woods knew.
Over the top rope.
Big E was done for.
Oh, come on, Corey.
Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods just saved Big E's ass and his championship.
Right now, every official coming out of the back to try to restore some kind of order.
That is enough.
This is nuts.
I have seen enough, damn it. It is not going to end like that. Not tonight, not in Cincinnati. This match needs to decide who the better man is once and for all. And it needs to do so with all of you not involved out of here. Therefore, Big E, Bobby, you will compete again tonight. It will be for the WWE Championship. And it will be inside a steel cage.
Wow, wow, wow. Yes, please. We're going to settle this in the biggest way possible.
The champ looks pumped about it.
I don't know. That's false bravado. Are you mean to tell me that Big E's excited to be locked in a cage with the King of the Jungle?
That's darn right, because that's how much confidence the WWE Champion has.
Bobby Lashley was playing with his food. Bobby Lashley had Big E dead to rights. It was about to become WWE Champion again. But the New Day saved Big E. Guess what? It's not going to happen again. It's not going to happen tonight.
Hey, great. Then later on tonight, there will be no excuses. There will be no outside interference. It'll be Big E.
Ego was his own worst enemy in that instance.
Famous New Day resilience.
The precarious position for both these men now on the top rope.
Lashley having his skull dribbled like a basketball off the cage and down to the mat.
Now Big E is all alone. Does Big E now attempt to climb out of the cage? Yes, he will.
Big E was on the verge of unconsciousness just 30 seconds ago. Now somehow summoning the will to climb all the way to the top, but both feet have got to hit the floor.
He can get over. It looks like... Shelton Benjamin from the outside along with Cedric.
The purpose of the cage was to prevent this from happening.
The Hurt Business returning the favor. The New Day screwed Bobby Lashley at the beginning of the night. The Hurt Business screwing Big E in return.
Is this how Bobby Lashley wants to win the WWE title?
I think he'll take it, heading for the door.
The door wide open. Lashley
is almost there.
Again! Yeah, he slammed on the door shut!
There's Kofi! Kofi's going after Benjamin! You want to try to screw Big E out of the WWE title? Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods have other plans.
We started tonight with a brawl, the Hurt Business and the New Day. And that's where we are yet again, this time outside the cage.
Benjamin and Alexander down. Kofi!
Oh! Taking out the Hurt Business is Kofi Kingston. What's happening in the cage?
The WWE title is still on the line.
Welcome back to what is finally a one-on-one steel cage match. Big E versus Bobby Lashley for the WWE Championship. During the break, that's right, WWE officials ejecting the Hurt Business and New Day. It is one-on-one again.
Finally, as intended, Big E defending his title against the almighty Bobby Lashley. Look at what Lashley is still capable of. Superplex. Big E's...